You're still there.
Oh, your pause buffering. Cheating.
Hey, pause buffering. Okay. I don't even know what that means.
Hey. Hey.
He wants to lick you.
I know, don't though.
He wants to lick you.
Hey, buddy.
He needs to lick you.
No.
He needs to do it.
Hey, buddy.
Just let him do it.
No, don't lick my face, buddy.
Just let him do it.
No, don't lick my face.
Just let him do it.
I know you want to.
Just a good boy. There you go.
Just a good boy. Don't lick my face.
If you talk to him like that, he's going to get all fired up.
Definitely want to lick your face.
I know.
This is, I just want to, whose turn is it?
Who's Mario?
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. In person!
DaParty in person.
DaParty is here, and we got Matt on the floor.
AKA Adam Coleman, bang.
Yeah, so it's DaParty plus.
I go back and forth. Sometimes I like it, sometimes I don't know.
How are we today?
I think I like it. I think I like it
too. Swiss, can you tell them what you got?
It's loading.
There you go.
That's right.
The greatest thing of all time.
It might be.
He went above and beyond.
There's one thing that's greater than this.
His name is John C.
So we're playing Mario Golf.
This is going to start off really, really cool. And then by the end, we're going to go, okay, all right.
Let's timestamp everything. So yeah. clearly we're back recording today.
Yep.
So it's 12:41 with the sound machine. Let's see how that. Let's see where we're at about 6:30.
We're not gonna make it to work there without being like
for the love of God.
The end of it is we smash. Yeah.
So it's 12. It's 12:47, and it's we're gonna have to get rid of this.
At 1 o'clock, we're gonna be like.
When Swiss goes to the bathroom, he'll come back and won't be here anymore.
Where'd it go? I'm not sure. You didn't take it with
happened.
You?
I thought you had it, yeah.
Did you flush it on accident?
Must have. Hey, Swiss, what do you think about the sound machine?
How many buttons are on that thing?
800.
My God.
All right, so we're playing Mario Golf. Never played.
Never played.
First time. We play Battle Golf.
All right,
battle
let's play this cool. Who is Waluigi?
It's funny.
It's you, Swiss. It's funnier in person. Also, hey, Woods, have you seen Tenon?
Press A. Press A. Ready up.
Anybody ready seen Tenet?
Waluigi,
nobody's watched Tenet, man.
Who's who?
No, I hit all the... Left or right?
I hit all the jokes. I'm done.
I'm Wario.
Okay.
Who's Waluigi?
I'm the homie Yosh.
Who's Waluigi? I'm Bowser Jr.
I'm not Waluigi.
You gotta be Waluigi.
Who's
that guy? Charging Chuck.
That's the Chuck.
Yeah. Charging Chuck.
Yeah, be Charging Chuck.
Charging Chuck.
Wait, I think Bowser Jr. is doing. Was he doing the whip, the nene?
Oh, he kind of is. Wait,
can we go back?
Did you pick a character?
I'll pick random, so I don't know who I'm gonna be.
Do you want to pick somebody, or do you want to go random?
If you get Monty Mole,
let's go random.
There's only two.
Are we going back?
No. Random.
Red.
Unless you want to see him whip.
So nine holes.
Nine.
Right?
Yeah.
Start one. Tease.
Yeah.
Random.
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 Wind. Wind. Random.
Wind.
Wind.
Oh, we can only do
Norm.
Special shots on.
All right.
Okay. Special shots. Random.
Start excited. 1 hour.
Special
wait.
Shot.
Oh, okay. Wait.
L.
Wait for what?
I need to read.
Special shots.
So then why are you talking about it?
Is this going to be like when we played the other golf game, Swiss?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
I can have a quick nap, wake up, and you're still going.
Oh, my God. All right, so just press A.
So basically, yeah, all you need is A. It starts it, you stop it, you start it, you stop it.
Yes.
Oh, if you want back.
Yeah, if you want backspin, press the different buttons.
I'm going to backspin.
So like backspin is this, and it's golf.
Oh,
you're thinking, what?
Wario looks so cool.
Oh, Rosalina, can we start over again?
Nope. You pick random.
Nope. Nope.
She's like the. I don't even know what she's in.
Well, you pick random.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh. Wow. Wow.
Okay. Look at that.
Power.
Great shot.
Look Who's at that. Mario?
Great shot. Me. Okay. Starting off hot.
Okay. I have a lot to look
up to the grass.
Oh.
Ouch. He's in the grass.
No, we're good. We're good. Ah, that barely.
Rough. A nasty green.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice shot.
Okay.
He's going to make it pass it. He's going to make it pass it.
Guys.
Yoshi ain't got it like that.
That's almost.
Plus, with a little roll. Okay, plus 15. Yoshi on the fairway.
I'm in the fairway.
Hey, Breeze, you the dog stuff.
He's got one hand. With this.
And left hand swinging.
Always out.
He's going to make that happy.
Is he one hand swinging this?
He might be. Or he's just calling a shot.
Whoopsies.
Oh.
Whoopsies.
Oh.
Wait, what?
You've played this before.
But I didn't know I could. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're lucky.
I know, right?
Oh!
With that dance move. Hit the sheep, hit the sheep, hit the sheep.
short.
That's no clue how this works.
I don't like it.
All you gotta do is press one button, Swiss.
Which one?
Yeah. Then A.
When it goes up, tap A for the power, and then tap it again.
Holding it.
A then A.
Why are you changing your clubs?
A then A.
She is floating. That's not.
You're changing clubs, Swiss.
I'm changing clubs.
Yeah, you change clubs. So your clubs are on the side there. To see how the bigger the club, whatever.
Yeah, you
driver,
drive. Yeah, you go up to the driver.
Oh wait, hey, I didn't do that.
It was automatic. You didn't change. So okay. It was on the driver. So I think it automatically gives you the club that you like should use.
Okay.
But then
okay.
If you're like a golfer for real, you're like, ah, I know to use this.
Uh-oh.
Wow. How did you guys all get nice shots?
Because
and I didn't?
We pressed the button at the right time.
Wow, that's stupid.
It's very straightforward.
I'm
you played this before.
Yeah, but
you're the freaking worst leader. Who's Yoshi?
You're the farthest.
How do you not know who anyone is? We explained at the beginning.
Yosh, here we go.
Okay, Yosh is Chugs.
Here we go.
You're always so mad about not knowing.
Oh,
I don't think I'm that mad.
Oh, too far.
Who's this? Who's this?
Or maybe not. Maybe not.
Uh-oh.
Oh, too far.
That's a nice. It's on that nasty green.
Okay, not bad. Yeah. Not terrible.
That second stroke.
On the green.
Yeah, I got that second stroke.
Who's this? You in a ship or something?
He's sniping.
Oh, God.
He's sniping.
He found his little rangefinder.
How do I get off the range?
We'll press some buttons. All you need is one button.
Got it.
Wow. So if he hits. Oh, now it'll be a little bit too far, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it should.
Perfect. Look, just go right in.
Oh, and the wind?
And just go.
Oh, plus the wind. Oh, you didn't look at that wind,
in.
Swiss.
Oh, no.
Lucky.
All right, let me show you how to do this dang right shot.
Wow. Great shot. Uh-oh.
We're still there.
Oh, you're pause buffering. Cheating.
Hey,
pause buffering. Okay. I don't even know what that means.
Hey.
Aww.
How cute is that? Yeah, he just wants
I
know. To
I don't want him to lick my face. Look don't lick my face, though.
No.
No!
Lick my Tiggy?
No, Tiggy's okay. Just don't.
He wants to lick you.
I know, don't though.
He wants to lick you.
Hey, buddy.
He needs to lick you.
No.
He needs to do it.
Hey, buddy.
Just let him do it.
No, don't lick my face, buddy.
Just let him do it.
No, don't lick my face.
Just let him do it.
I know you want to.
He wants to so
I just,
bad.
So many good pets. Just
see,
a good
there
boy.
You go.
Just a good boy. Don't lick my face.
If you talk to him like that, he's going to get all fired up.
He definitely want to lick your face.
I know.
I just want to. Whose turn is it?
Who's Mario?
I'm good. I'm trying to keep my dogs on the woods.
Nice shot. Ooh, nice shot. Uh-oh.
Yeah, drop. Okay. Drop.
Okay.
Oh, that's nice.
I present to you.
That's nice.
I present
close.
To you.
Hey. Nice.
Okay.
You can't go in this game.
Oh, that's me.
He's watching Crystal Boy
skin.
Good boy.
Quit licking my flesh.
Good boy.
My flesh is for me. My flesh.
My flesh is for me.
It's not for you.
It's my masterpiece.
My masterpiece.
Oh,
whoa,
that's in.
That's solid.
That's in.
Is it?
No, the wind. No.
Dude, I hit
the wind. You gotta account for the wind.
Yeah. The wind can go. This is. We are still in the first hole.
Yep.
Oh. Swiss wanted to play an 18. See? Oh.
Tiggy, come on, buddy.
Tiggy, I'm sorry.
But you can look.
Sorry,
there you go.
Do you have a towel?
Sorry. Got a little break to the right there. We're gonna break a little bit.
Tiggs, if you're gonna be up there, you gotta lay down, buddy.
I have a feeling
we'll you can lay down. Beside
you. Where are you going?
I don't know, just. Oh, that's in!
Oh! Babe! See, that's
long
what's supposed
bomb.
To happen with long bombs. But you gotta take the wind into account in the break. You see the break? You know what I'm talking about? That break?
Mr. Long
talking
bomb.
About that break.
You see that break?
Talking about break. That's a nasty green right there.
Look at that break. You see that break, Swiss?
What?
Swiss, you see that break right there?
That's a nasty green.
That's a break.
Oh, ooh. Wow.
But it didn't account for the break.
You gotta account for the break, dude.
The break. You gotta account for the break.
Look at the break.
I know what the break is.
Yeah, look at that break.
No points. Ouchies.
No.
So you gotta win the hole. So the person who gets the lowest shots wins the hole, and you wanna win the most holes.
Oh, okay. So it's over at this point.
Well, for this hole.
For this hole.
For you guys, yes. Because you didn't look at the break.
We're already done playing in this hole?
Well, we're seeing who else can make it.
Because I won.
Yeah! There count you go. For the break.
Oh, wait.
See, carry over.
Count
wait.
For the break.
Let me ask you something. So the guys who played this game before win this hole? Big surprise! I present to you.
You do a super hit.
I got 0 points. Cahooties. So you know what's funny though? Breeze and I played this, what, 2 weeks ago? And then we scheduled in the schedule that we were all gonna get together and play this. And so you had 14 days to play this. If you chose not to.
That's true.
If you chose not to, you cahooted with yourself.
That's fair. That's fair. That's fair. I got 0 points. I got 0 points.
We, I think we might all have 0 points.
It's loading.
It's loading.
My retort is loading.
There it is. Oh my gosh.
Literally, because the his name is John Cena thing is so long, it takes like 10 seconds to load.
Whoa.
Special shot.
Ooh.
What?
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 Wait, oh, so wow. When you have it, we all have it right now.
Yeah.
So you press L. Press L before you do the shot.
Oh, baby.
I'll try it.
Yep. Special shot.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
I'm going to blow it. I know it. I can feel it. That was great.
Maybe.
Oh, thank my you. Gosh. He gets in the little.
Nice shot. He just punched
ooh.
It.
Put it down. Put it down.
Get out of here. Last one. Oh.
Send the ball flying.
Did it?
Because I was ball. First. That sucks.
Send the ball flying.
I can't even. I can't even make.
So you're gonna mess. Yeah, you're gonna mess up everybody's ball.
Nah, but Yoshi poops it out, baby.
Nah, but I put smoke down.
Into an
I put smoke
egg.
Does not. It's gonna mess up your. It's gonna mess up your ball.
Don't mess mine up.
It's gonna mess up your ball.
There's smoke on the ground. You can't see.
It's gonna turn into an egg.
Okay, that actually didn't. That I.
What do I do? I press L.
Yeah.
Yeah. That sucks. So I was first. So I got screwed.
Well.
That's stupid.
Rosalina. Rosalina, I don't know what she's
little,
doing.
All little galaxy stars.
Well, that's like the lamest shot of them all.
I thought it was
you don't even know what happens yet, Swiss.
Okay. Oh, nothing. Oh, no,
Yoshi's ball went into a bunker. My ball's in the rough now too.
In the rough.
I like Rosalina. I don't
know. Depends how good you do, I think.
Need to find a song that rhymes with you.
I have no idea where it is.
Listen, Linda.
Yes.
Linda,
ooh,
listen.
Great shot. Great shot.
Oh.
Too bad you can't see the hole because I got my in the smoke.
I don't like the smoke.
Yeah, who smoked the
I
hole?
I put the smoke down.
He blew Breeze's ball off the course and smoked it?
Yep.
Yeah, that's my special. What is my special?
Oh.
I don't know. You gotta read it, but
gotta
you pick random.
Gotta figure it out.
What?
When, nice when recovery. It?
I don't know.
And a nice recovery.
I think
there.
When you select your character.
Not a nice
your player. I think.
You're still furthest away.
Third stroke.
Yeah, I don't know how
it'd
far
it'd be a stroke.
Speaking of stroke, Jeff Jarrett.
Bro,
way too far. Way too far.
Way too far.
Wow.
Way too far.
Wow. Ooh.
Wow.
You're
who's
probably
Yoshi?
Up again. You're probably up
that was
again.
Me.
That was me.
Rough.
That was me.
The smoke is gone, though. Chuck made the smoke away for everybody.
Good. Oh, not.
That's a little bit too.
Ace!
Hey, you gotta take that wind into account.
Where do you see
you're
the
wind?
If he goes first, if he goes again. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm going again.
Why did he,
I'm going
why did
again.
He do so many strokes?
Because
he's the furthest too away.
Far.
What are you doing?
I'm sucking, that's what I'm doing.
Birdie put.
Rosalina. Oh, you're invisible.
Yeah, so you can see that break.
Wait, what?
It's you.
Why am I invisible?
Because, so you can see the green. When you're in the green, you don't see yourself as much. So you
right
can focus
a bit.
On the break.
Yeah.
You see the brakes, the lines
the,
moving?
Move over
no,
to
no.
the right.
You see
move
the
over
lines
right.
rolling down to the
yeah.
left?
Yeah.
That means that it's
too
downhill,
much.
I'm pretty sure.
Too much.
The darker the red, the more aggressive the hill.
Yeah. Ooh. Too much, Swiss. Too much.
More
and
more aggressive.
And hey, no
cahooting. Did that break?
No cahooting. That was a sweet volley by me, huh?
Yeah, you're back killing it with yourself.
That was awesome. I'm coming back.
Stroke five. Stroke five for you.
coming back to what?
To win the game. To win the game.
Look at that break. Uh-oh, and that wind going back a little bit. Is it gonna be enough?
Ooh.
Nah, it's a nasty
oh,
break.
Come on!
It's a nasty break.
Nasty
so
break.
You that's a nasty yeah. green.
So you don't wanna go to where the flag is?
You do.
Oh.
But you don't.
But see how it's going off to the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you gotta make sure that there's not enough, too much velocity. It's gotta, still gotta get in the hole, see?
Oh, oh, come on!
Oh, you hate to see it. You wow. just hate to see it, wow.
I'm still.
I really wish I would've gone in.
No, oh my god!
That's what I was afraid of!
I prayed in pressure.
Oh, no, come on!
How?
Why did it go in? It turned into a star before I went.
Wow.
I did do backspin, but I don't know.
Maybe you still. Sorry, Yoshi.
Hold on. Hold on.
I think you still had part of your special acting? Maybe, maybe. Because my ball looked different when I hit it right after my special.
Was my ball a star?
2-0 for him, really?
Unless Rosalina's turned mine into a star.
2-0 Wait, who are those guys? Eddie? Oh, Shy Guy, Koopa Troopas, Toads.
Creed's up first.
Birds.
I'm trying to find out what's Rosalina's thing, because mine was a star, so did she turn mine into a star?
Maybe.
Why? Why would I
help you? I'm convinced that the hit after your special, the ball is still active with something
possible.
Special.
The smoke lasts for a while.
I say that and I could be completely wrong.
Big win, big win. Keep it going. Come on. Come on. Okay. That's my first stroke.
Okay. All right.
Stalker, first stroke, man.
That is not it, Swiss.
Do they even say stroke anywhere in that?
Yeah, the song's called Stroke.
The song stroke me. For years, I thought it was Stroke Me, Stroke Me.
No.
Stroke me, stroke me. It's what?
Nice shot.
It's
nice
what?
Shot. In the
nice
sand.
Shot. In the sand.
Come on, Rosalina.
In the
sand.
No, 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 in the sand.
No, oh, it's the going in the sand.
11 mile an hour winds, dude.
Wind, dude. Why did you not look at the wind?
The wind didn't affect you guys.
Yes, yeah, it did. We moved over to the right.
Yeah. Barely. Like this.
More than you.
But
more
you
than
moved
you.
It barely to the left.
Yes.
The name of the song is The Stroke, and
the lyrics
say Stroke Me.
Ah.
Stroke Me, Stroke Me.
It's Stroke Me, Stroke Me.
Say you're a winner, but babe, you're just a sinner now.
Say you're a winner, but babe, you're just a sinner now.
It's about record companies offering you contracts, and you have to go in there and like stroke their ego a little bit to get what you want.
Oh. Ooh,
oh my God. Come on.
Account for the win.
Account for the win, sir.
No, that was the
tree. The tree.
Well, and the tree in front of you.
Yeah.
Oh, see?
I shot around. I was going to shoot over it.
I saw it.
Well.
Yeah.
Oh, you know how to. I know what you're going to do.
Can
you
I
guys
angle
wait
it up?
Till I get it in the hole from the sand? Just wait.
We've been waiting. It hasn't happened.
How do we.
I haven't been in the sand yet.
You just stand there and says no points.
How do we see like
yeah, I don't
where
get
we're
to
going?
Go again?
Straight ahead.
But right I ahead. Mean, what about the break?
No, nah, break. There's no break yet.
I just want to hit too far because I don't know where the green, where the track ends. And see, that's what I was worried about.
No,
oh, stay there, 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 stay
there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay
there, stay there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there,
stay there, stay
there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there,
stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay
there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay
there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay
there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there,
stay
there,
stay
there,
stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there,
so what does the backspin do?
Rough. It stops it from rolling
it.
Forward.
He even told me it was rough. At this point, I just got to commit to going through the town.
See, you went in the deep part of the tree.
That couldn't have gone worse. That couldn't have gone worse.
There we
you
go.
Did.
Well, it could be a little worse.
Uh-oh, here he comes.
Get me. Oh, too ooh. Far.
You got the wind, you got the wind with you.
Nice.
Okay. You are all over the place.
Yeah. All over the place.
Hey, he's
all
gonna,
over the place.
Make it
I'm
there.
Close to the close
true,
to the hole.
He's gonna
true.
Get there. If Chugs does anything, Chugs be stroking.
I'm definitely stroking.
Three strokes in.
That's what it
means.
Wow.
Oh my.
Oh, come on.
Oh. It's close.
Very close.
It's so bad.
Picking Rosalina with the dumbest special of all time.
Oh, ooh. Come on,
who's
dude?
Mario?
Me.
Oh, there you go. Oh, no.
Garbage. That was a garbage shot. This is not a good one. This is not a good one yet.
I'm not even on the course.
Yeah, I don't know where you're at. You just keep flying back and forth. Like you're supposed to go straight and you go right, then left, then right, then left.
The wind is messing
that
with
better
me.
Not go in.
Oh my.
Oh!
Oh! Mod. I'm okay with that. Goodness.
It hit the pole.
So I should. I should get points for that, right?
No.
Why not?
It's not how it works.
I feel like it's way harder than getting a hole
that's
in one.
That's not how it works.
I hit a skinny pole on the nasty green.
Nasty green. We what don't the... know if the green's nasty. We haven't been on it yet. My God.
It says grass in the field.
Hey! Hey!
You want to play golf?
Oh!
Wow!
See?
No points, though. No
so
points.
So close.
No points for that.
So close. I counted for the win that time.
Oh, my God.
Oh my God.
You gotta count for this tree right in your face. Yeah.
This is stupid.
You wanna switch clubs so you know something? Like
your putt
put on out of that. Putt on out of that. Rough.
Stop.
Oh.
Just stop right there.
Backspin.
Okay. I'm okay with that.
Now he's back in the hunt.
Now you're in the hunt.
Tuck in the hunt.
I take the wind into consideration. Oh. I take the wind into consideration, you know? At the wind, you know? At the wind.
Shut up.
Look at that wind.
Look at that break, look at that break, look at that break.
Look at that wind.
Look at that break. And the wind, yeah.
Wind and the break.
Windy break. Windbreaker.
I don't know what the break means.
You guys want to get windbreakers? Matching ones?
Too far in the wind.
Way too far.
Not that much break. Not that much break.
A little too much break.
Too much break.
A little too much break on that one.
Rosalina's only at 3. Oh, yeah. You might win this one, Swiss.
No.
Yeah. This is to win.
The grapes, when she falls out of the thing.
That's the exact sound. I've watched that video 100 times.
Can we please just redo that video? The exact video.
All right, on 3, we'll go. 1.
Yeah. We gotta go to the store and get a bucket.
No!
No points.
No points.
Wow. No points.
Sweet tooth.
Wow. No points.
You don't even have to say it for Yoshi. We know he has
no points.
No points.
When does he get old?
Well, at least Creed didn't get it.
Wow.
We're still in the hunt.
Yeah, wow. We're still in the hunt.
We're still in the
still
hunt.
In the hole hunt.
Four.
Ready?
Hole 4.
I'm hunting for holes on the golf course.
What?
I'm hunting for holes.
I got out.
Ooh.
I don't know what that means.
What a shot. I do. It means I'm trying to get a hole in one.
Yeah, but
one.
Like, what does the exclamation point mean?
One. Oh, it means you hit it hard, maybe?
That would be a good thing.
For this shot. Toad in his little suit in the corner.
I love Bowser Jr.'s vibe.
Shy guy.
I like his vibe.
Why do I?
I'm a shy guy.
Hush, hush. Why do I? Oh, man, this is way better in person.
Right?
I like this. It's fun. It's a fun time, guys.
It's great.
If you guys want to see us live in a house together,
buy us a home.
Yeah, I'm going to say put a fund together.
Let's put a Kickstarter together.
Buy the guys a house together.
Buy my bills.
Buy
my bills.
Buy my bills for me.
Buy my bills.
Yeah, if you want to, right? I'll sell you this electric bill.
There we go.
It's about $240, you know?
It's good. No warranty.
What?
It's free of charge.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh, look at that.
I can't believe you've done that.
Everybody's in the hunt.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Uh-oh. Who's coming up?
Yes, there we go.
Looks like he's in the hunt.
I am in the hunt.
I'm gonna go ahead and end this right now, boys.
Nah. Way too far. You're gonna fly it
past.
No,
watch me. Watch
You're gonna
me.
Fly
watch
it
me.
Past.
Win, give it to me. 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 Win, give it to me.
Keep on rolling.
See that backspin though?
Keep on rolling.
See that backspin though?
Oh! Lucky. The rough stopped you. Lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
Yeah.
Ooh! It's close though.
Getting better.
Yeah, look at you. Nice on from Yoshi.
Until the pressure's on and I have to hit it.
That's right.
Into the hole.
Take it to the limit. Uh-oh.
Well, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, no. Oh, nope. Okay. Just a little tease.
Not quite.
Just a little tease.
I'm gonna put some backspin on it.
Yeah.
Nice on.
But it was a nice on, though.
Nice on.
Ooh. What kind of workout do you think Wario does to stay so fit?
Nice shot.
I'm trying to think of a good answer, and I can't. I'm laughing too.
I feel like he's a big bench press, big squat guy.
Oh my god!
Like powerlifter, like crazy.
For sure.
Like he's got his Wario belt on. Waluigi is just like
He does 2 rep max bench twice a week.
Yeah. Classic. Classic.
Wang. Wang. Wang.
That Rosalina ball in the way.
Wang. You know that one friend you have that just goes,
Oh my.
Oh, come on.
You hate to see it.
That was such a good shot.
Was it though? I should have been there. I pressed it a little bit past the.
Look at that break. Look at that break. Look at that break.
Damn.
Look at that break.
I counted for the break and everything.
Sniper.
How do you go into Metal Gear Solid mode?
Yeah.
I'm curious about that.
I want to say R.
Okay.
He wants to say.
Oh, a little too short.
I don't know about that.
Might be great. Might be great.
Oh! Hate to see it. Hate to see it.
Yeah, look at that. Jeez, who's stroking now?
Yeah, who's stroking? I can't see.
You're all stroked out. This is your fifth.
I'm not stroked out.
You know what I say? Stroke me! Stroke me! Stroke me! Those are the lyrics, and that's what's going to stay.
That's the one.
Nah, that ain't the one.
Yes, it is. Brad, come on. Par. Hey.
Well, that's on par.
P-I-R-T. Why?
Yoshi, you can take it with this one. You can take it with this one.
Can we watch the mask later?
Maybe.
Never seen it.
What?
Oh,
you mad?
Oh, no! Lucky. Made it in.
Lucky.
Birdie!
You win.
Birdie!
We all get no points now, right?
What a redemption story that just started.
Relax with that. Relax with that.
There's not even any music
Stop
playing.
Stop it, I know.
But I get a point because mine went in.
I hate it.
And just there we go, on the board.
Like no last. Just like
Who's Wario?
Last.
Okay.
Garbage.
I know you know, but just hearing you say it upsets me.
I know.
Ooh.
Getting that sand.
No.
You haven't been to the beach?
No.
They got a whole
sand. Ouch.
Get in it. Ooh, nope, just in the rough.
Ouch.
Just in the rough.
Yikes. Well,
watching you
okay.
do that.
Yeah, should have turned.
I'm going to do this.
Dang it.
Thank
Great
you.
Shot. Great shot.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. That wind, though, is
bumping. Yeah, the wind
bumping. Is killer. Ooh, let's
Perfect.
Do it.
Ooh. That's probably the best start you can get. Rosalina's powerful.
Yeah, no, she's not. She's strong.
Oh.
She's real strong. She got magic. Can you guys do any magic tricks?
I wish.
I really wish I could do
magic. Magic's really cool, right?
Magic is
If I could be a magician, I would.
Yeah, you should. You should.
Matt like, the legit. Magician.
Too late. I should have been magicianing when I was like 5.
It's not too late.
I've missed
my
window.
You can learn now. Think about how driven and focused you are, Matt on the floor.
I've missed my window.
That's true.
Yeah, Matt on the floor gets stuff done.
I've missed my window, though.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No.
No, you could definitely be a
I'm behind the magician window,
That's like
guys.
Saying we missed our window to start a YouTube gaming yeah. channel.
No, because right. that's... Magicianing has been around for years.
So it's video games.
Yeah.
I know, but it's just now.
Just can you train with David
Just for the
David
love of
Blaine?
God, become a magician.
I wish.
Yeah, do it, dude.
If we not for anyone else, for us.
We haven't had a magician in our group in so long, dude. Well, anyway, learn the magic trick. But you can have a show in Vegas.
Oh, you can make money disappear.
No respect.
No respect.
That
no
wind.
Respect. Yeah, not enough.
I
counted a little bit for the wind.
If you could have a Vegas magic show, would you want to do that? Is that the goal?
I mean, that'd be cool.
Okay, so what do we need to do to get you
I kind of also like the street magic, though.
Street magic.
Walking around just wowing fans, you know?
Especially, man.
It's pretty cool.
Have you seen the one that Blaine does where he throws the deck of cards?
Yes.
He lets you pick a card and he throws it at the glass?
So,
and what stays in?
Back when I was like 16, I told my friend about this.
Yeah.
He knew how to do it.
What?
And he did a version of it where he made me pick a card. I told him and he immediately went, pick a card. And I went, no! I said, you can't do this. And he goes, yeah. So I picked a card. He goes, all right, choose something in the house, like whatever you want. And I went, okay, the freezer. So he was like probably 6 feet away from the freezer, threw the cards at the freezer and went, go look inside. And I opened up the freezer and my card was facing me.
Yeah.
Had no clue how he did it. No idea how he did it. It's not like he went there before and just like set up the trick. I have no clue how he did it and I don't want to know.
Because he went to look around like, Now there's cards like all over your house that you're finding.
You would think.
He set you up for like 3 years on this.
I don't know how he did it, and I don't want to know because I loved it.
I can't. I love magic, but I feel like, and people of the same community will understand, magic is incredible, but.
Incredible.
That's not of this world.
Mm-mm. I love it.
No. I see a magic trick, I pop for it as I'm running away from it.
Oh, come
that's how, oh that's my how it works. God.
Just make that, it
that's
happen.
How it it's, oh, as I'm backing up. I don't know if fire's about to shoot out of their fingers next or something.
I love magic.
A little break.
I do too.
Get a little break, get a little bit of wind.
I like the gathering, usually.
Wow.
Oh, pass.
Oh!
Yes! Too much power.
Oh,
too much power.
My
goodness.
That would have been a long bomb.
No long bomb for you. Ooh, that's nasty though. Look at that break.
Wow,
that
what a break.
Look at that break. Look at that break.
What a break.
He doesn't know how to handle the break.
He doesn't.
I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
That's right. How can you tell who's shooting?
Because it's see-through, but we got it.
Oh!
Right in front of my ball, get out of the way.
So when it's red, is that extreme wind?
Extreme
that's
break.
When it's like
that's
a hill.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
That's
okay.
Downhill.
Like if you see where it's all rolling, that means it's gonna go that way.
Yeah, so look at see how the lines are moving?
Yep.
That's like a little bit downhill.
Oh,
what's the difference between that and the red one?
Red is very downhill.
Red's like
very
a big incline.
What are you saying?
Big incline.
What are you saying?
What's up?
Too hard, huh?
I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything. Crap.
Son of God. No points.
I just want to win one.
See what happens. Swiss always yells about the game for the first 10 minutes.
Yep. Yes.
And then he starts winning.
That's right.
And then we don't hear anything from him.
That's right.
What am I doing? Oh, this sucks. Why are we doing this?
Selena
is
that? Still,
what are the buttons? My character sucks. This is terrible.
She does.
I'm winning now. She does.
And he's real happy.
Oh,
real
special.
Happy.
Oh, why did I do a special? I'm doing special.
Can't do it. Wow. Interesting strategy.
Yeah. If you make it.
Yeah, okay.
Whoa. Wow. Nice start.
If he did make it, I would have just given up. But okay, that's game. Is the pizza here?
Egg shark.
That's cheating.
That's right, Yosh.
That's cheating.
That's right, Yosh.
Yeah. Because it turns
that ball
people's balls into eggs, so your ball can turn into an egg.
Does it?
Yeah.
And what happens?
Oh, and
it doesn't roll nicely. It rolls like an egg.
Yeah. Right. Oh. What a great special,
right?
What does my special do?
I thought you didn't care because you said Rosalina sucked.
She does.
Yeah, come in there.
Great shot. Oh, get away.
A little too much.
Whatever.
Nice on.
Who's Wario?
Wow.
Oh, man. He's.
Oh, yeah, he's got lightning.
Lightning blast.
And he's going to send us flying.
All our balls are gone.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, no.
There's no explosion. It just puts mine down.
Oh,
that's stupid.
There's a break. What a
actually,
break.
It's pretty
and
good.
The
like
wind.
It. It's pretty good. I like
now,
it.
What is the caution stuff up
yeah,
there?
Yeah, hit it up there. Try to find
probably
out.
Yeah, I want to see
the green.
No, no, try to find out.
Yeah, I want to see them for sure.
You can find out.
I think you should just check
y'all,
just to see.
Or maybe I made it like that.
Yeah, but you're first.
My ball's got electricity on it.
Oh, yeah, it's me. I thunderstormed it. That must be part of my special.
Break is too much. So much of a break.
Too much break.
Hell of a break. Go ahead, put
now
your ball
egg.
In the hole.
Now
go
you're
ahead.
An egg.
Go ahead, put your ball in the hole.
It ain't gonna roll nice for you.
Now you're an egg.
It's not gonna roll nice for you.
Put your ball in the hole.
Oh, what the heck?
What do you say?
Are you serious right now?
What do you say?
The egg is the best thing!
What do you say? Put the ball in the hole! Boom! Put the ball in the hole!
Hey, so do you see how yours is an egg? When you hit the pin, it automatically went in. When you turn mine into a star,
it hit the pin and
went in. Yeah, I think if yours is an item and it hits the pin, it goes in as opposed to me.
What's
if it's the ball,
me?
It bounces off of it.
I see.
Carry over.
What does that mean?
What's that?
I don't know.
No points?
Come on! Yeah, we tied.
Oh.
I actually did good that time.
Did well, Superman does good.
Dang it.
I hate when you say that. That's like one of those, like, if I said, like,
so good.
You're an idiot, you'd be like, apostrophe Ari. The old technicality.
Hey, I'm just trying to make you a better person.
The
you know?
Technicality correction.
If I say it to my kids, I'm going to say it to an
adult. So condescending and demeaning.
Ooh.
You know, well, Superman is good.
Oh, come on!
Got a lot of wind going.
So much wind.
A lot of wind.
Uh-oh. I like his cowboy hat. Too.
It's amazing.
He's got a cowboy hat.
A great hat.
Wow! Oh my god. Breeze, can you cosplay Wario?
Yeah.
In this golf outfit?
It's the Wario Country Club.
Yeah. Imagine tipping his hat with people as he walks in.
Yeah.
Tip off the hat to you.
Can Wario speak?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, he says a couple things, I think.
Okay.
I am Wario. I am Wario.
Anything
yeah,
else?
That's his dialogue. That's his dialogue.
But I mean, like, I want to hear somebody have like a philosophical conversation with the Wario voice.
To be or
the
not
meaning
to
of
be.
Life is.
To be or not to be.
To be or not to be.
To wear or not to wear.
The Wario Land games on Game Boy were awesome.
Oh, yeah.
I think
they were so good.
There's like a new WarioWare coming, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what.
Yeah.
I love those because Swiss, have you played WarioWare? I feel like you would hate them.
Why would you hate them?
WarioWare because they're a bunch of like 10-second mini games with no instructions.
Oh,
no.
God. No. Swiss is hell, man.
No. And they're so fast.
Swiss is nightmare. No tutorials.
No, I'm the one that loves with no tutorials. Yeah. I just complain about the game.
That's right. That's right.
I always. Oh, good
oh.
Lord.
Oh.
Well, that wind is.
That wind kicked
a lot. It's nine.
Gotta look at the wind, you know? Gotta look at the wind.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
I understand.
What?
Because physics.
Right.
Depends. If we're hitting the ball harder this way, the wind's gonna affect it less. But when we're just popping it up a little bit, it's got more leeway to be affected by the wind. Physics.
Hey.
Is that physics?
That's physics.
It is? Okay.
Yeah, trajectory. Or
yeah.
Trajectory.
You guys know what I mean.
Trajectory.
You guys know what I mean about trajectory. It's just a trajectory. You guys get it.
I hate when the trajectory all messed up.
All messed up.
Hey, Matt on the floor, do you think that you could get hooked up with one of these billionaires that's trying to go to space as their head astronaut?
Oh my god. I'm not trying to die.
That'd be a great, you know, for your trajectory of your career.
I'm not made for space. I'm barely made for Earth.
Why not? Why not? You don't know
I
that.
I would be scared. I'd be scared to go up into space.
Oh god, magic. Yeah. Oh, magic, that's ruining magic for me. But then also, I've started watching the Alien movies again, and space is. And I started playing Dead Space. Oh god.
What a game.
Definitely not space for me.
What, so you think Earth is for you?
My god.
Do you realize that we have yet to explore like 70% of the ocean?
So much.
90.
The ocean is 90? Not made for man.
It's
you
90%.
Have to respect the sea.
You know why I don't like the ocean? 90%
of the ocean.
Sharks,
you know
monsters.
Why I don't like it?
Exactly for that reason. I'm staying away from that ocean.
Yeah.
That ocean.
Well, you pick one, I say that ocean.
Yeah. All the oceans. All the oceans. They're not meant for us.
No, they're horrible.
Yeah, they're not for us.
I think that's my biggest nightmare, is being, it's like the middle of the night, completely in water with no land in sight.
Oh my god.
Terrifying.
You imagine?
Terrifying.
Sharks. Maybe. Sharks just waiting to nibble on you.
Yeah.
God.
Nasty scent, you know. That'll make it harder for y'all.
Okay. I hate the smell.
Tied up and I don't like that. Yeah.
Guys, I think I deserve this one. Just give it to me.
I don't think you do.
I do.
No, if you deserve it, you would have got it. If you hit this, okay,
hey!
Good. Yeah, that smoke, you can't see that break.
Yeah, a little bit.
You can't see that hole in the smoke.
The smoke might be the best one, I think.
Yeah, the smoke is great.
I think it's pretty good.
I don't know who's playing.
You are. Oh, you can see the break.
You're special, dude.
Oh, crossing break. Uh-oh. Backed up like traffic on 85.
Come on. Oh, we don't have to, the signal for where the pole
down.
Is.
Yeah.
I just figured that out. Huh?
That's what we were talking
good
about.
Good
for me. Where are you? What
do you think the smoke then, dude?
Thinking of jokes. Just thinking of jokes.
Are you constantly cueing jokes in your head?
100% it is.
Is that what it is?
He's like, do I have a joke about smoke?
Yeah.
That kind of rhymes. I don't know.
Golf joke.
Well, like, you know why golfer, but like, you know why golfer always, you know, packs two pairs of pants, right?
Why, Swiss?
In case he gets a hole in one.
I was watching.
Just take your shot, man.
One of my favorite things. You remember, Whose Line Is It Anyway?
Oh, I love that show. Love that show.
Oh, that's
not
too
quite,
close.
It's not quite. Oh,
so Wayne Brady had to do a song about, an improv song about golf. And
he's so good at that.
He's incredible.
Yeah, he's amazing.
And his chorus was, that squirrel chewed my sack and my balls fell out. Oh my God!
From downtown!
The whole way from downtown.
We'll take. That's finally one for your boy.
Man.
God, no points.
No points for anybody.
So roll call. One, two.
And no points. That's one for me.
Yeah.
Two.
Two.
Two and two. Two, one.
I thought the smoke was going to really do it for me.
No. 2-2-2-1.
Well, I have two.
How do you have two?
How do I get two? Maybe because I got a carryover. And then I won the next hole, so I got the previous one.
You got double points.
Oh, that's okay. What that's what carryover does. Gotcha.
What
a
no.
How do you get a carryover?
So if you tie,
I think if we all tie, then it's like the next hole determines who gets that point. That's cool. Ready? I like that a lot. Now I'm back in the hunt.
You're definitely in the hunt.
I hope Yoshi wins this one, and then we're gonna have a sudden death on the ninth hole.
It's possible. It's possible.
But now that you said that, there's too much pressure.
I hope I win this one.
I hope I win this one and the next one, and then win the whole game.
I want to win this one.
I think I deserve it.
I deserve it, guys.
No.
Use your special.
Let's be honest. None of us deserve this. No. We deserve a swift kick in the cheeks and a good talking to.
Why are you? Why are you saving that special?
For the last.
But we're about to get another one.
No, we're not.
I mean, we're pretty close.
Are you?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Over halfway.
All right, baby.
We're doing nine holes, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to win this one and then the next
one.
Boom! Yeah.
I'm going to win this one then the next one.
No, you're
gonna
not.
I'm going to win this game real quick. I'm going to make it in.
Yeah.
Next shot, and then we'll go.
Hey, if you guys want, you just put your controllers down. I said, quick break. I'll keep playing though.
Do you want to play?
Hi, bud.
Do you want to
sit with us?
Remember not to lick his flesh.
Don't lick my flesh.
His flesh is for him.
It's for only for me. Well.
His flesh is for him. Oh.
And approved others.
Hi. This game is great though.
Right?
I'm glad that I'm finally playing it.
Yeah. I wish we need to just do battle golf, two people play. Because it's. Battle golf is. If we could do four player battle golf, it would be the best.
Quick tournament battle golf.
Yeah. Yeah, do that.
Nice shot.
Ooh, great shot.
Nah.
Too far.
Great shot, Chugs. That wind does not put you in the rough.
It'll put me in the hunt, actually.
Is it? Is it gonna keep going?
Oh, not the rough. Not the rough. Stop.
Put you in the rough.
In the rough.
I'm in the rough. Kanga, he's not going for it.
I'm in the rough. You can lick my flesh if you want. You can.
Well, if you give me the okay, then sure.
You can lick it.
Whoopsies. Didn't mean to do it like that.
You're loving this.
It's a little much.
Yeah. Down, please. Down.
Oh, not what I wanted to do in the least, but.
And it's okay. That's rough.
That's not gonna work out in your favor. Because that wind, dude.
Nah, I'm in the hunt.
Look at that wind.
No, you're rough.
Rough it up.
Rough it, stop.
Rough it up.
We're good.
Crap.
Nice on, thank you.
Terrible
on. Rosalina saving that special.
If I don't win, Chugs, I hope you win.
Why?
Thank you.
Because I don't want anybody to be in the lead with three.
Oh, true. Wow, using the special now, huh?
I don't know if that's a good choice or a bad choice.
That's smart.
We'll see.
What happens with it? We don't know.
There should be a special where the ball just goes in the hole.
Yeah. I think it's whatever Swiss's special turns our balls into.
Oh, that one sent our balls out.
Yeah. And then it turns our balls into stars, see?
Yeah, our balls are stars
now. Oh, God.
And we're in the rough.
Now I see them.
We have rough star balls right now.
Rough star balls.
We do, though. I'm not a lie.
Hit it. Hit the pin.
Whoa!
So the star is a good thing.
So it looks like when you get your ball turned into an item, if you can hit the pin, it's just gonna go in.
Oh.
So if you can hit the pin,
that's the stupidest special ever.
I think it's all the specials that do that.
Yeah, baby.
Oh my God, yes.
This is the stupidest special. I'll give you my opponent's wins.
Appreciate your swear.
What the hell is that? That's
appreciate your swear.
So now, legit, if you win, you definitely win.
That's carryover.
Well,
but if I win, I could get three.
You could get three.
2-2-2 So this is sudden death.
This is sudden death. Yeah.
Whoever wins this wins the whole game.
That's right.
Okay.
What a way to go out.
What a stupid special.
Wow. Great special.
You just what a stupid special.
Don't pick random next time.
It happened for you when you got the egg,
you
dude.
Did this.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
You weren't complaining then, were you?
Yes. Yoshi has the honor.
Oh God.
What a smooth shell on his back.
Very smooth.
You ever notice that?
But also like tiny and useless.
Yeah, where's Mario?
It's it. Don't it's ever say that
anything.
About Yoshi.
It's not protecting anything on him.
No.
Like a tiny little spot on his back? Yeah. Is that his brain?
Oh wait,
brain?
His brain in there?
What if that brain?
You
brain?
Leave Yoshi alone.
I thought you said, what does it protect from rain?
No, he'd be out wet. It would protect a little like one by one square on
a little spot. Yoshi's a legend, guys.
Mm.
Go, go, go.
He doesn't even need an outfit, dude. He's just standard Yoshi.
Just standard Yoshi.
Just standard run-of-the-mill Yoshi.
He's an idiot. He gets sat on, he gets punched in the back of the head and lays eggs.
Listen.
That's it.
Remember we said Yoshi sounded like Arnold though, how great that would be?
Yeah.
I want Yoshi played by Arnold, but who plays Mario if Yoshi is Arnold?
Danny DeVito.
That's who I was gonna say! Danny DeVito!
I can't believe.
Oh,
that's literally who I was gonna say.
In the beginning of the movie's just the end of Twins. And they go to bed, but they wake up as Mario and Yoshi.
Man, that'd be awesome. That'd be
Twins is a really good movie.
Great movie.
For those of you who are too young to remember Twins, Twins is a movie about two twins that look very different. Danny DeVito and Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yeah, let me tell you what Twins is about.
Yeah, about two twins. I guess I don't have to say two.
Yeah, twins.
Nice shot.
Just being extra descriptive.
Yeah. And wear my
this
suits.
Is a winding
This is a weird one.
Yeah. What a way to end it, boys.
Yeah, I know.
Sudden, that's the only way to end it.
What if the channel just changed to only unsatisfying things so we always get to this, then we just turn it off on purpose?
Is that what you want?
It's always just really unsatisfying.
How quickly are people, how quickly are people like, I'm done. I'm done with this. Nice. This is really fun to do it in person. In the water,
Hey, what happens if you hit it in the water?
Let's see.
Stroke penalty.
Not today,
Stroke penalization.
Oh no. Okay. Oh, too far.
No, you're okay. You're okay.
Nope.
In the water?
Nah, he's all right.
No, I'm okay.
Ooh, okay.
Dang.
On that fairway.
Look at that break.
What do you want for
See, now the lines are going in two different directions.
What is that? But you're not putting on there. That's just telling you the break of the fairway.
Oh, okay.
I put.
I don't like him happy Gilmore in it.
Come on, the curvature of the thing.
Put it on the grass.
Rosalina with the worst special.
Okay, we're all gonna be real close here.
Oh, I'm on the grass.
Yeah, we're all in the hunt.
Rosalina, what kind of stroke you got?
Let's see.
I love this blue club, the baby blue.
It is slick. It's cool. Ooh, you're gonna advance.
Yeah.
You're gonna advance Mario Golf.
Whoa, taking a chance in the sudden. See if it pays off for him, Kyle.
Okay.
Wow, that paid off.
Ooh, that wind is...
Nah, it didn't. He didn't count the wind.
Okay.
Ooh, if that...
No.
Yeah. When do we get the Mario football game?
Ooh. Never.
I wanna see Toad go out, but he has no helmet, because his head is just...
Oh, you're talking about that football, not the real one?
No, they have Mario Strikers.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. Mario Strikers is a great game.
Yeah.
I don't know if I know Mario Strikers.
The soccer game is on what, GameCube? Yeah. Mario Strikers.
That sounds really fun.
Incredible. All the soccer
games. Name a bad Mario game, though.
Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario's fun.
Come on.
But Mario's been, the educational Mario game. I remember getting that, thinking it was Super Mario World 2, and being so disappointed. I was like, this looks awesome. What is this? Guys. I don't care what anybody says. Guys is Come on, guys. Guys.
I'm with you.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on.
Not like this. Not like right. that. Nope.
No, that wasn't even close.
I thought I did everything right.
Uh-oh. Use your special.
Yeah, go ahead. Use your special. Help us out.
That's not going to help.
Help us out real quick.
I ain't going to help you.
Swiss, help us out real quick.
Swiss for the win. Swiss for the win.
Goombas trying to distract him in the background.
They're trying
wings.
It's a free throw there.
Swiss. Oh, too far, Swiss.
Swiss.
Oh, got him. Got him.
Everybody's
still in the hunt.
Everybody's in the hunt. Don't miss because everyone's making these shots next chugs, so you want to be the odd man out? Or do you want to be the odd man in the hunt?
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god.
That one hurts.
No.
You gonna be in or you gonna be the
no.
man out of the
no.
hunt? You gonna stay no. in the hunt? Are you staying in the hunt?
He's
I'm in the hunt!
Hunt.
I'm in the hunt.
He's in the hunt.
That's right.
Okay. All right. Okay, Rosalina. Rosalina's out of the hunt.
She'll be out of the hunt. Well, she puts it in here.
Then it'll be stroke five.
A little tap, tap, tap here.
Shout out, Stroke Daddy. Get better soon.
Oh, yes!
He's in the hunt. He's in the hunt.
No yes! points.
Wait, what?
Because you had, that was your fifth stroke.
No points, I don't get to go again?
Oh, because you had four strokes.
I want everyone to know.
Is it because I got in first?
Yep.
I'm dead inside.
And Breeze wins.
I'm dead inside.
Sorry.
I want everyone to know I'm dead
Matt
inside.
On the floor wins.
How? We all have four.
Fourth.
Hey! Oh,
triple first and four
They couldn't even give
you first place. You're first place. You're definitely dead last.
They couldn't even give you a second.
Fourth.
They couldn't even give you a complimentary second.
Oh, and to end it like that, God. Where it's like,
oh, we're all so excited.
Oh,
I thought at least Breeze got first.
No.
It means it was tied for second.
First, first, fourth.
Why did you get no points for that?
Because I think we were all tied.
Because we were all tied, so it carries over.
Except for Chugs.
I'm as sad as Yoshi is right
if
now.
If you would have made, so Chugs, if you would have made that shot, you would have won.
I would have won the whole game.
Yes. Right?
Yeah.
Yep. I would have been first.
Yes.
I would have had the nice little gold first.
Yeah. And then we would have actually had like a first, second, and third. Now we didn't even have a podium. Just all of us crammed on first with you over in the corner.
Wow.
Yikes.
Wow. This is my lowest point on UpUpDownDown.
No, no, no. Not quite your lowest yet.
If you were to look up.
No, dude.
Well, all right. Winner's Disney at the Sizzler.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of this episode. We're clearly in person having a good time. We're all backed up, so don't worry about that. First place. First place.
First place.
Dead last, baby.
Wow.
The soundboard is way less insulting, not in person. In person, it's humiliating.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're gonna look people in the eye.
Oh my God. I can't look at you guys right now. I have to just stare at the floor.
The shame. The shame
so
that comes.
So close, dude. I was so close.
So thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Matt on the couch, thank you for being here and filling in.
Yeah.
Thanks, pups, and all that. We're gonna film a bunch of other stuff.
A bunch.
Keep it tight.